What's that I hear?
Bonsoir. Nous sommes ici pour vous présenter la danse des chaussettes dures. Il ne s'agit pas de chaussettes pour caribou, de chaussettes pour hyène ou de chaussettes pour coyote. Non, je vais plutôt vous laisser avec Milt Buckner qui va vous expliquer en godon ou en anglais si vous préférez en quoi consiste la danse des chaussettes dures.
Oui, hard sock dance. A lot of young folks don't know what a hard sock dance is. Back in the old days, a cat would wear his socks for 2 months without taking a bath. So he comes home, he takes his socks off to lay them on the floor. They stand up, they won't lay down. It's so stiff.
Le rythme que vous entendez est produit par les chaussettes de Sam Woodyard qui s'exercent à droite et à gauche sur le mur, partout. Je me repasse la parole à Milt.
Ah oui. So then, this cat tried to lay his socks down, they wouldn't lay down, so they stood up. So he said, what the heck with it, I'm going to sleep. So this music woke him up, this dancing the cat on, he woke up and looked, and there his socks was doing a hard sock dance. He says, look at there, man, it's a hard sock dance. Socks that now, the dance on the toes there. Now, look at that, standing right up there.
J'en vois une sur la tête de Monsieur l'Obligeois.
Yeah. Dude, look at that. Look at that, man. You gotta have a way of a party tonight there.
Écartez-vous, chaussettes maudites.
What's that? Yeah. Now, look at that, man. It's the hot time.